Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how you can get more pets, okay, for free, and also how including abyssal or red gear. And also guys, I'm gonna give you more tips related to the painting event, okay? So we have that painting event. I'm gonna give you more tips on how you can get more of these paintings or what I'm doing, okay? So you're gonna see also how many I got so far, and also some. Let's start with some news related to the events that we have right now. There is this event, GM event, and today we have to catch fishes. Actually, the day before, because when I filmed, so the previous day we had to, and we could get an extra Tower of Trial just from catching 5 fishes. And anyways, you should fish now because of the painting event, okay? Because that's one way to get the painting. Let's see what else. Genoveva shop will be back today. Let's go to the forum so you'll see, and then I'm gonna show you how you can get pets, okay? So let's see the news first. So Genoveva shop will reopen today at 18 silver times, so make sure you have enough silver and also dark coins. Okay, I might do a video about that, we'll see. Next thing, oops, another thing is this series of 3 days of events. I'm gonna show you that will give different rewards, and you can get lots of abyssal crystals. GM surprise mission. That's how they are called. And you can collect up to 15 abyssal crystal chests, okay? So this will started on 25th January, sorry, on 23rd January till 25th January. So 3 days. First day you have to catch 5 fishes, you get tower extra entry for Tower of Trials, then you have complete 5 ancient ruins, you get 300 hot time for 3 hours. This is very important, okay? Because you're gonna see why. And defeat 1000 enemy for Monday and you get 200 black pearls. And okay, if you complete just one of this mission, of these 3 mission, you get 3 crystal abyssal crystal chest. If you complete 2, you get 7, and if you complete all 3, and you should do that, you get 15 abyssal crystal chest, and that will be after the maintenance on 26. Okay, so don't forget to get these ones. Very important, the extra Tower of Trials hot time, and also the black pearls, and at the end the 15 abyssal crystal chest. Okay, let's see first how you can get more pets. So one way is guys, from ruins, okay? From ruins, but we have to wait for difficulty 13. Well, there will be a higher chance to get these pets, okay? The baby Kaboa will be way higher chance to get them. Just wait, maybe in the next update we'll get them. So don't spend all your tablets, save them, because you'll get better drop rates for everything in the next difficulty when will be available. Another way, that's not the best way. There is another way which is very good, and I'm gonna show you what I got so far from there. So I got so far 5 tier 2 pets, another 6 tier 2 pets, and 7 tier 3 pets. Okay, so I'm gonna show you from where, guys. It's Patrigio, guys. Patrigio. So every day go to Patrigio. Let's see what I'll get today. And refresh, okay? Another very important thing, make sure you have the things that you need to bargain. Those you can get. I got lots from events, but you can get also from merchantry. I'm gonna show you which ones when I'll get a good deal. Hopefully I'll get some pets. And by the way, you can get a red gear from here. I got three in, like, since they improved the rewards in here when they added the pets in here. I got 3 abyssal 3 abyssal gear. 1, I forgot to secure, so I lost it. And 2, I'm gonna show you the helmet and the shoes. Shoes are on another character or an alt I already equipped. Okay, sit here to pet, 15 million, boom. Get it. You cannot, the pets, as you know, you cannot bargain for them. But if you get like abyssal gear, definitely you should bargain, because you can get, I got from the initial price was like 5 billion or something like that, down to 300 something million, which is way lower than the price of the market. You can even get both stamps. But I don't know if it's really worth it. But actually with the new Hadumbos, maybe it's good to buy, you know, because you get the knowledge, so buy it. 50 of them is good. Okay, this I don't want, but you can bargain. I'm gonna show you guys what price you can reach if you bargain. I'm gonna save them for abyssal. It's because it's a waste for orange gear, in my opinion. Okay, it seems this time I got just one pet, but sometimes I got even like three pets, and I got also up to three times in 2 weeks or so the abyssal. I'm gonna show you, I have this one. So this is the one that I got last time. I got the shoes before that, and I don't know, I think gloves, but I forgot to secure, because you can once you get them, I went out. And if you go out, you lose that, okay? So you have to reserve it, okay? So it don't go away. Okay, so this, like I said, if you do every day, I'm sure you get lots of pets. Lots of pets, and you might get lucky and get the red gear. You can use for your alts. And now, let's see. I'm gonna give you more tips, and let's see how many I got for the painting events. So as you can see, I got 13 of these ones, 6 the least I got these ones, okay? These ones you get from the Great Desert. Why? Because I didn't farm that much yet in the Great Desert. I'm gonna do today I didn't farm, and I still have 2 more days, okay? And I'm gonna give you some tips on how you should manage this. And this I got 9, this is from Hadoom, guys. Okay, this is Hadoom. Many people are complaining it's very hard to get them. Or, no, this is not Hadoom, wait, from fishing. So fishing is the easiest way, okay, to get it. So I'm gonna see how many I'll get, and then I'm gonna go fishing, because in like 30 minutes you can get enough of them, okay? So fishing is the easiest way to get them. Then second easiest is the Tower of Trials, if you do merchantry, because I have enough extra entries for Tower of Trials. I still have like 13, so I can do 3 times per day. So that means in Tower of Trials, as you know, you get two paintings for each run, so 2 multiplied by 3, that's 6 per day, so more than enough. And 13, you see, from Hadoom. What I do in Hadoom? Well, guys, what I'm doing, I'm farming a lot, and I recommend to use the Stone of Luck. I recommend also to use the soups if you have. I didn't use much the soups, and Hot Time. And we get from this event, you saw, we get the 300% Hot Time for 3 hours. Use that one, okay? From this event, GM Surprise, okay? So use that one to farm, and I'm sure you'll get more during that time. Another tip that I'm gonna give you is how to farm in the Great Desert. What I noticed, guys, to get the first 2 or 3, you get them in like the first 30 minutes, and after that you don't get much. You farm for 1 hour and you get pretty much nothing. At least that's what I noticed the 3 times that I went farming. So what I recommend always, and if you can get the buffs, let me see if we still have, we don't have now, right now, the buffs. When you farm the paintings, do it for till you get 2, 3 or something like that. Then when you see it, nothing is it doesn't drop anything, stop, do something else, farming Hadoom or whatever, and then do it again after a while. That way it might reset the RNG, and also you might change the location. So those are the tips to get in the Great Desert more paintings. In total I got, because I already exchanged to 8, 15 of these. So you have to add 2 more, 20 of these ones. And this is 1 day before, because when I recorded this one, is not on the same day I'm gonna post it. So when I'm gonna post it, I'll have more, okay? So keep in mind, I'll have more. Maybe I'll reach not 60 like I said in my previous video, but 40 to 50 total of these rewards, okay? I already got 2, so I need to get 40 or 50 of the accessories. So I got already 6 of them, because I opened 2 times the reward, and I think I'm gonna get at least 10, hopefully, or 12, we'll see. And another thing, yeah, to Hadoom, no, to Tower of Trials, we get another extra entry from that event, from the GM event, okay? So that's another way to get the extra paintings. And what else I wanted? Oh yeah, they gave also these ones, okay? So this, you get 2, maybe next day we'll get again. So 2 choice, what I recommend, don't open them yet, see on the last day which ones you need more of, because you don't know, maybe you'll get right now more of one kind, and then the next day you get more of the other type. So wait till the last day and then open these ones, because these ones are choice. So you can choose the ones that you lack more of. So that way you'll be able to get more of those rewards. So that's my advice to you. Let me know how many you got so far. How many of these rewards, they are called, let me see, Chest of the Black Spirit Love. So I got 2 and I can get, make 6 more, no? If I'm not mistaken. 6 more, but keep in mind I didn't farm yet in the Black Desert, so I should be able to get at least 2 more. So that will be 8 plus 2, 10. 10 of those rewards, which will give me 30 abyssal accessories, and I still have like 2 days remaining, which is good. So that's still decent, okay? And now if they give those free, that will be even better, no? That will help a lot. So let me know how many of these ones you got so far. And yeah guys, see you in the next video. Bye.